It's quite interesting what it will bring towards in cycling. It's a whole kind of new idea, totally different from what we're used to, like the classics or the 3-week stage races. So it's a whole different format, and I think it can bring a lot of improvement to cycling, and especially maybe what we miss a little bit is like concentration on one point for the spectators as well. To bring all kind of riders to one event in such a short 3 days event, and I'm curious about it.